Hepatitis A and E are acute illnesses in most of patients, and therefore we do not need to test for anything else. Hepatitis B and C are transmitted is basically through needles, through blood transfusions, through surgery, through shaving outside, through tattooing, and therefore there are many illnesses which are transmitted in a similar fashion, like HIV and hepatitis C. So whenever any of these three are positive, you would like to test for other two. For example, if you are hepatitis B positive, you would like to test for HIV and hepatitis C as well, and the other way around.